this tournament for Star, maybe it's good to know that it is the first of its kind in Zimbabwe. So we're actually making history today. In the past, at NASH in football, we only had such competitions for 11 aside in the second term. We would leave the first term to athletics, second term we play football, then third term we're concentrating with exams and club activities. For the rest of you, you remember this has been the tradition ever since you were also at school. So with the advent of the new curriculum, it is encouraging us to have sport throughout the year. You want to look at somebody who is skilled in football. If they play second term only, and if their team does not qualify for any further competition, it means that athlete or player will only be active for 2 or less weeks. They are knocked out, is the end. So with Fustau, we're now having soccer throughout the year. We've managed to have soccer in the first term, courtesy of our partners, PSI. So as NASH, we've been having this headache on how to do it, especially from the funding side. And when PSI came on board, we embraced the idea. And with this partnership, we have managed to have this great and historic tournament. And the tournament, today we are in our provincial finals. We started with the district competitions. Harare, we don't have what we call zones or clusters. Why? Because most of our schools, because of the metropolitan type of setup, they are close to each other. So they played in districts, and the winners at district level, they are the ones that are playing today, and will end up with the provincial winners. Unfortunately, it's only Harare, so we cannot talk of a national competition. Thank you. In short, unless there are any questions. Some prizes. The winning team, they're going to get soccer kits, and the runners-up, they're going to get some training equipment for winning this tournament. So there's something in for it.
Maybe just a chance.
Yes. As we were preparing for our tournament, I've been communicating with the national head in charge of football, and we've precipitated this idea. Yesterday he was giving an indication that most likely next year at national level we may have such competitions. He indicated that it may be necessary for coaching clinics to begin happening in all provinces so that people know exactly what is expected of them as we prepare for the next season. You may also want to know that Harare, we started with these coaching clinics so that people get to know the rules in order to train the young footballers.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.